Pixel Qi, a display startup that's generating buzz with a laptop screen that works well under indoor and outdoor lighting, showed off prototype touch panel versions of the new display on Tuesday. Pixel Qi's screen technology combines a bright backlight for good indoor readability with a reflective layer that makes it easy to read in bright sunlight.
Putting capacitive touch on a screen is something that people now expect from iPod touches and so forth. But when you actually are putting that on top of a screen that's mainly reflective, mm-hmm. it's actually quite difficult because the capacitive layer makes it kind of yellow and fuzzy, and also dramatically cuts down the intensity of the light. So we've had to work a lot on resolving both of those.
Pixel Qi developed the prototype screens to show it's possible to combine a touch-sensitive layer with its display technology and not see those problems. The screens were on show at Computex, the Taiwanese IT trade show that Pixel Qi used to launch its display last year. Several OEM computer makers were showing Pixel Qi screens in computers on the show floor, but none announced firm commercialization plans, although some hinted that products may be coming.
Already so one customer from North America asking about this kind of technology. That's why we keep closing with Pixel Qi. Yeah, and it's a customer request. This kind of is a great cool technology using on the network and the tablet.
Pixel Qi has been mass-producing its screens since earlier this year and is now looking at screens in other sizes.
We're also anticipating particularly having screens in smaller sizes for devices that are very much more mobile application-oriented, you know, 2, 4, 7 or 8 inches. So we should be able to announce those in the next coming months.
In Taipei, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.